Hi guys, welcome to Cheryl's Home Cooking.
Welcome to Cheryl's Home Cooking, and today what I'm going to show you is my Easter candy. These are my homemade Easter egg candies, so let's get started. In my bowl, I'm going to add 12 ounces of the white morsels. I'll place this in my microwave to melt. So into the microwave it goes. While my morsels are melting in the microwave, I have 3 ounces of cream cheese that I'll cube. I'll add this to the melted morsels. Now I'll check on my morsels. So I'm just mixing that around. I'll put it back in the microwave. Now that my morsels have melted, I'm going to add the cream cheese to the morsels. A half a teaspoon of vanilla extract. I'll eyeball it. A tablespoon of water. Now I'll mix this all together. Mix it until it's all well combined. You can see the water, the vanilla extract, the cream cheese is all melted in with the white morsels. Now that it's all well combined, the cream cheese, the water, the vanilla extract, and the white morsels, I'll put saran wrap on the top, place it in my fridge for about an hour until it's firm, and then I'll roll them into like the shape of an egg, and then roll that shape of an egg into, I have colored sugar over here. So I'll place saran wrap and place it in my fridge. So in the fridge for about an hour or until it's firm. So into the fridge it goes. It's been an hour, so now I took it out of the fridge and now I'll form it into an egg shape and roll it in the colored sugar. So I'm just taking it by tablespoons. And shaping it into an egg. Now I'll roll it in the colored sugar. once they're all rolled up and into shape of an egg the best you can, I'll put saran wrap on top and then place it in my fridge, wait till it gets nice and firm. And these are my Easter egg candies. This recipe will make 15 to 20 egg-shaped candy eggs, depending upon the size that you make them. See how nice that looks? Now that they're all covered in sugar, the colored sugar, I'll place saran wrap on top and place it in my fridge. Well, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next video. Bye-bye.